It's the dance party that comes to you. Chicago's Puppet Bike has been a beloved fixture at festivals and downtown for over a decade.
WGN producer Mike Ewing and photojournalist Jeff Armstrong and Ray Ruiz introduce you to the anonymous artist who pedals across the city in our latest Faces of Chicago.
My name is Michael, and I am the puppeteer in the Mobile Puppet Theater. I met the puppet bike people at the Museum of Contemporary Art. I was flabbergasted. I tried it myself. That was 10, 12 years ago, and I've been doing it ever since. There were a bunch of us doing it at that time, but in the last decade or so, it's pretty much been me.
All by myself. All by myself.
The creator of the original puppet bike was a gentleman by the name of Jason Trusty. We're wanting to honor his vision by keeping it going in the city, but it's really beautiful the way children of all ages in Chicago, as soon as they see it, they say puppet bike, and just lights up my inner child. I'm still, every time I see the rig, even the one that we created, I'm like, yay! You know, it's a beautiful legacy and one that we're really honored to continue.
I love the anonymity of the puppet bike. Like, we're not really sure who's there. It could be me, it could be someone else. Could be you. I always liken it to an instrument. It is very much like playing an instrument for me. You know, it's kind of a dance party. I like to call it like an interspecies dance party. Because, you know, the bears dancing with the owls, dancing with the sharks. 99% of the time, it's like a serendipitous thing. You're walking down the street with your child, and all of a sudden, there is a mobile puppet theater. And it just blows kids away. Kids of all ages, as they say. My mother, she passed away a few years ago, would think it was absolutely adorable. And I think that's one of the reasons I find so much joy in it. I have literally seen people from every walk of life, probably every culture, every country, over the years. I have done, I can't tell you how many, you know, wedding proposals. You know, it could be one person sitting here just enjoying the show, or I've had 50 people at a street party dancing and clapping. And I think especially as we turn to our devices, right, our connected, you know, screens, maybe there's something to be said for a little bit of the physical, you know, intimacy of an actual physical, you know, show, if you will. You know, we get all kinds of notes all the time from people with illnesses or they're going through a rough time. For 30 seconds, you're not thinking about any of that, and you're kind of lifted. And isn't that what cities are for? They're not just, you know, buildings or transportation. There's public art and, like, engagement and joy and music, dancing.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.